This ASEM seminar is raising a very important question, namely the relation between the environment and human rights. And I think we sometimes seem to forget that it is a basic human right to be able to breathe clean air, drink clean water, and actually be able to live on an earth that is not contaminated by chemicals. So to remember the connection that this is the most basic things for people's lives, to have a clean and healthy environment, is very, very relevant.